That we will live just as He lived.